There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. Better clear out of here. My sister, Gerder, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. You know, you should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire.
New to Riverwood? Raylof? If you really are Raylof's friend, I'll be glad to help you. But you didn't answer my question. How do you know him? It would explain what I saw. I don't know. Things just go from bad to worse. First the war, now dragons. What's this world coming to? The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt. I'm glad to help any way I can.
Did I see you talking to Sven? Maybe not. Maybe.
Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Riverwood's in danger too. You better go on it. You'll find the yard. Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only.
Until next time.
They say Helgen got
we'll
hit
pay
by a
whatever
dragon.
It takes, what but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask your little dream?
What counts have to do then?
We cannot afford to act my lord, please. To make a rash action. We need more information before we act.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgrup is not receiving visitors. Mind yourself in front of the Jarl. Or we'll have serious problems. What's the meaning of this interruption? Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on, then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes? But it's none of my... By Ysmir, Ireleth was right. What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
We'll view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not... I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes. My young.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps? Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
I'm so angry, I can hardly stand it. Father promised me a new dress days ago. Now where is it?
It takes a while to make a dress, Dagny. You have to be patient.
But I don't want to be patient. I want a dress right now. Father promised.
All you ever do is complain about what you want. You're a spoiled baby.
I'm going to tell Father you said that. He'll tan your hide for sure.
Faringar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill her in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the... Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt
this
insert
is a
in
priority
the main chamber,
now.
And bring it to me.
Anything we can use to fight this dragon.
Riggins, I can handle
it. Let's talk of dragons. How goes the begging today, Brennan?
That's right. Mock the town picks like everyone else.
The Jarl has finally agreed to send you back to Riverwood.
God might get nervous. A woman of fortune learned the merchant's trade.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. Morn, I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in White. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
I don't expect the three of you to fight off dragon by yourself. But I need you to do your duty. And keep everyone safe. You count on it. Let's move out. Time to waste.
I help my father. The finest weapons and armor.
For we are the children of man.
Wiggins, I can handle.
How goes the begging today, Brenuin?
That's right.
Finally let Emmy watch. This whole time I've been trying. Where's the mic?
I work with my mother to sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, but hard work.
Come to chat with an old woman? Do your good deed for the day?
I love that mace.
over here.
I don't know what's going on, but you stream is so blurry, like you stream at like 120p. So much better.